We're at the Copper Queen Mine. Looking at some specimens here. And we're about to go underground and get a tour. This was one of the richest gold and copper mines in the world at one point. Some of those cool native copper nuggets.